Hello YouTube, welcome back to another Let's Play with Friends. Today I'm going to be playing with dun 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 Austin. He's going to be playing the unusual Akali. He is Akali and I am Rengar.
What up?
And yeah. Dude, they have a King Tryndamere. Is it the same one from that ranked game earlier?
No.
I wish it was. That dude sucked. Yeah, but I'm going to be playing AP AD Hybrid. Because it was one of the new metas.
Full AP.
I got suggested in one of the new metas.
I'm doing full AP.
Yeah, this is a new meta, apparently. AP, AD, Rengar. Someone wanted me to try it because his E scales off. Ability power, I believe. It's either his E or his W.
I hope I do good this game. I went 17-4 and 18 last game. The Kali.
Last
hope
game
pays
that,
off.
Last game I played, I went 2-9 and 11.
That was the 11 assist, though.
Yeah, I was getting KS left and right by y'all Garen having ass. By the way, disclaimer for all the children out there that are below 18 years of age, and you're not allowed profanity. I will be using vulgar language. If you're not allowed to say potty mouth words, leave this video. But leave a like and a subscribe while you're at it.
Dang, Brad.
Shh, they don't gotta know.
You just had to add that.
I do. I need subscribers.
Let's do this.
I'm thirsty for them subscribes, though.
Remember every kill.
Really? The starting items? I should get 5 health pots?
Yeah. Oh, you got the biscuits.
Yeah.
I'm guessing you set up mastery pages?
Dude, I'm running on 38 FPS, 94 ping.
I'm running on 53 FPS and 167 ping.
You've
earned a good death. I've earned the kill. All these trophies. I'm gonna need a bigger den.
I suggest you run.
Ooh, tell your joke. I like your joke.
Minions have spawned. I want to save this.
Akali is ruthless.
I suggest you run. I want to save
Oh, she doesn't say the noobs. She used to say so many noobs. Will matchmaking ever find true balance?
Looks like I'm first seeing Riven? No, Brand?
Yeah, you're
I don't know. Okay, that's weird.
Yeah, I told him to back off a little bit early. That was kind of close.
There is the hunter.
Okay, my FPS is 22 now.
No! No! I'm about to die by these little bastard-looking things. How did I almost die this soon in the game? This is pathetic. I'm a pathetic jungler! Should I get the Devourer enchantment for that 25 magic damage on hit, or should I get Warrior, 45 attack damage?
Devourer.
Devour. So the stacks.
Catch their trail.
First blood.
They don't have a jungle. I forgot.
This Brandon's making me mad already.
Oh my god, that Nidalee. Did you just see what that Nidalee did?
Yep.
Oh my god. No, I watched it firsthand. Jesus Christ, she does not like
I
that Gnar.
Dude, I'm getting wrecked. Can you gank at like level 4?
I'll try and gank it, yeah. Gnar's there?
Yeah, I'm getting wrecked.
An ally has been slain.
No. Let me guess, the stuns?
Killing spree.
Oh, poor Riven. She had her lane stolen. You can tell by her build right now.
Strike when ready.
Hey, save my turret.
On my way. On my way.
I'm coming.
A true hunter never rests.
An enemy has been slain.
Good
job.
Shit, good shit. I'm trying to get my stacks back.
Tryndamere's coming.
Monsters can be made to fear.
Rampage.
Damn! Nidalee is
4-0.
Only
rests.
Person on her death that has a team is you and Ash.
Dude, you just said the only death that has a team?
No, the only person.
You said the opposite.
I did not.
Okay, we'll go back after this. Oh crap. Duo mid, oh crap.
Let me pick up these stacks.
Oh, hurry up, hurry up.
I'm not stacking yet, hold on. On my way, on my way, on my way. I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running.
Brand is OP. Yeah, okay, Nidalee's gonna carry. I can already tell.
Well, yeah, she's 5-0. And plus, if anyone plays Nidalee, then they win.
Dude, the Brand and Gnar combos are real. I would back off.
I was hoping that you'd go with me.
There was two of them. I was not gonna do that.
No, because freaking I saw Brand was going off to the side.
You should have told me.
I'm sad inside now.
I was getting the minions that were taking down half of my health.
Monsters can't be made to fear.
Trendomir's speeding. That's why. He's feeding. He's 0-7. He just walked into my turret, letting me ignite him and everything.
I saw that.
Yeah. He's feeding. Feed me more!
They're probably gonna have to have an escort for him at all times.
I seek only the strongest.
Brand's top.
Comfort breeds weakness.
I'm gonna get this Riven. I don't know if she's alone or not. Nope, Varus. Hey, get this Gnar mid.
There he is.
Alright, I'm coming. Yeah, sorry about the background noise, guys. My little brother.
Slow him! Or kill him again!
Wow.
That was pathetic.
If only you could have queued.
No, all I had to do was E, but... when you walked past and you did your spin thing, then you... ticked off those things. Camp over here. Trundamere. Dash on it.
Cut it. Oh, this is making me mad. I finally just got my sorcerer's shoes. Alright. There is the hunter. My brother is not happy right now. Aw, oh, good job. Oh, I'm doing so bad. Back off, I'm coming.
Did you see me do that?
Yeah. A true hunter now. I'm really good late game.
I'm just good if I have a good team.
Lesser creature.
I want to go kill Trindaqueer.
Me too.
Dang it, Trindaqueer.
That's what Nidley's going for.
And Nidley's just like, feed me. Double kill. Yeah, she wants the D. Notice how she's only killed guys this game. Yep. Wait. Catch their trail. Yeah, she hasn't killed Riven.
Probably
once.
Probably six of her kills are from Trindamere.
Yeah. And there's a 9 and 0 and an 0 and 11.
Gnar's mid. Come help.
Just stay back for a moment.
Another piece for my collection.
Oh, he's coming. Here he is.
Catch their trail.
I got him.
Just getting started.
Sorry, I ulted and ignited. You can have that.
Well, yeah, but your ult's on like a 30-something second cooldown.
1.9 seconds. Way off, buddy.
No, to build another stack on it. Otherwise, yeah, you can use that thing every 1.9 seconds.
Which is OP, because right now it's at 118 attack damage already. Or ability power.
Didn't do it. Didn't do it. You guys did not see that.
Leave in the comments you did not see that.
Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and rate how many times you wish you did not see that. Dude, this is God. Oh, Gnar! Gnar is chasing you. I'm coming, buddy. Gnar. Gnar is over there somewhere.
The scent of prey.
Gonna do it.
An enemy has been slain. Okay, after I get back into the jungle, I'm probably going to go drag.
Walk the killer's path.
Alright, I'll come dragging with you. I'm gonna get Gnar bottom, or Riven bottom.
Actually, that's what I'm going for right now.
Oh, okay. Well, the more the merrier. Good job.
Do it. Didn't do it. Didn't do it.
Didn't do it.
Bot lane's feeding me like hell.
Hey, come mid real quick. Get this Gnar and then let's drag.
I think I might be too low on health.
Alright, let's get dragged. Well, no, I'll tank.
No, bait.
There is the hunter.
Oh no. Got him. I finished him off with my ignite.
Monsters can be made to fear.
He's 0-15.
Best Tryndamere ever. Mine.
Take it.
Walk the killer's path.
Didn't do it.
Why can't I ever get Tryndamere?
Alright, hey, come back.
Hold on, I'm getting blue buff.
Alright, I'll watch you. Can my ult go through walls?
Yes, it can. You can dash over walls to minions. Like, I dashed to minions as a collie just to get away. Stay careful and stay right here. Blitz.
I'm baiting.
No, this Riven thinks that she gonna get
I
away.
Only the strongest.
Where? What are you going?
7-2. No, no, Tryndamere cannot go unkilled. He is pushing.
He's gonna die.
Yeah, but he's gonna hit that turret.
I got him, don't worry.
Why does he always run away from me? Just kill him.
I can't right now, hold on. You can have him.
I can't catch him. Strike when ready.
Good job.
Bastard, take my red buff.
I'm gonna get this Gnar. I love you, Ignite.
Ignite's gonna be like our best friend throughout this game. Not only have I had Ignite. I'm gonna recall and get my Hydra because I'm sitting on 2,000 gold right now.
Hold on, let's get Drag.
I already recalled so I can get Hydra. And plus, we need to go get this Brand and Tryndamere. So when I get close enough, I'm just gonna ult, hop on, and kill him.
There is the hunter. Good night, buddy. Night, night.
Put it right here on the table, okay?
Love you, buddy. I need help, Dragon.
She keeps on. Stop taking stacks. I'm on my way. Stay alive. Oh my god, can you solo this?
Yeah, hold on, let me try it. I can do it.
You just soloed Dragon.
GG. Leave in the comments, solo dragon. Just kidding.
No, don't you dare touch my stacks.
Oh, let's get this Varus.
I'm big trouble. Yeah, that's for sure. That's for sure.
Where'd Varus go? There's that little asshole. Bye-bye.
Ooh, let's get this ribbon. Good job.
Oh god, it's targeting me.
Let's get that Tryndamere. He's 0-18. Oh my god. They have destroyed an enemy turret. We'll attack on him.
They call me the deleter.
Wow, this time Trinomir did an ult.
Dude, this has been a 20 minute.
I seek only the strongest.
GG. Thanks for watching, YouTube.
Yeah. Well, thanks for watching. Like, comment, rate, subscribe, and leave new metas down in the comment section below, and I will see which one I want to do. Also, like I mentioned in one of my other videos, starting Wednesday, this upcoming Wednesday. So, isn't that New Year's Day?
Yep, 2 days.
Yeah. So, New Year's Day, in 2 days from this video, we will be starting a series called Let's Play with Fans. Me and Austin, both here, will get on League, and we will play a normal Summoner Rift 5v5 beta.
Try to have Skype.
Yeah, try to have Skype. And if you don't, then have Curse. If you don't have that, then just message. If you want to do a commentary with us, you can give your own shout-outs to our friends. No advertising is allowed in our videos, though. So, thanks for watching, YouTube, and see you next time.
Later. Well, that was fun.
My screen froze, so the video's still going. I'm gonna have to edit this out.